you guys. How's everyone doing? Good? Good, okay. Thank you all so much for coming. We really appreciate it. This is going to be super fun. We're excited. Good thing she needs to plug in so I can talk to you all. It's wonderful. It's a treat. Really grateful. Oh my gosh. How many parents are here? Yes. Okay, like friends? I see you in the front. Yes. All right. Let's get this thing going. Let's see.
There's a new guy in town, he's got high big friends. Thinks he's gonna change his career. You think you know him so well, yeah, you think he's so swell, but he's just perpetuating prophecy. Slow down, you're gonna crash. Baby, you were screaming, it's a fast, fast, fast. Look out, she got. When they'll catch you and give you a whipping. Well, I believe I was right when I said you were wrong. You didn't like the sound of that, now did ya?
Slow down, you're gonna crash. Baby, you were screaming, it's a blast, blast, blast. Look out, you got your blinders on. Everybody's looking for a way to get real gone. Here I come and I'm still not scared. Got my pedal to the metal, got my hands in the air. Look out, you got your blinders on. Everybody's looking for a way to get real gone. Real gone. Real gone. Real gone. Real gone.
Hello, everybody. My name is Trey Hall, and we are the College Try. And this next song is called To Another Land.
One, two, three. Oh, I wish that I could find myself. I wish I could find a better. Soul deep to find she doesn't exist. No matter how much I will hurt to be. Oh, I wish that I could escape myself. But they say trains don't go out that far. Oh, I search and search for that one way ticket route. But leaving won't tell you who you are.
Katie, tell me why we're called the College Try.
That's a wonderful question, Trey. So every practice that we would have, our bass player, Braxton Allgood, would always say, after every single song, let's give it the old College Try. So what would better fit our name than the College Try? We hope you like it too. All right, we're so grateful for you being here once again. This next song is called How Deep Is Your Love by the Bee Gees, but we're going to be doing a cover by PJ Morton and Yebba. I hope you enjoy it.
Touch me in the pouring rain, and the moment that you wander far from me, wanna feel you in my arms again. And you come to me on a summer breeze, yeah. Keep me warm in your love, then you softly leave, and it's me you.
How deep is your love? Is your love? How deep is your love? I really need to learn. 'Cause we're living in a world of fools, yeah. Breaking us down when they all should let us be. We belong.
Believe in you. You know the door to my very soul. You're the light in my deepest, darkest hour. You're my savior when I fall. And you may not think that I care for you when you know deep down inside.
How deep is your love?
Is your love? How deep is your love? I really need to learn. 'Cause we're living in a world of fools, yeah. Breaking us down when they all should let us be. We belong. Is your love? I really need to learn. 'Cause we're living in a world of fools, breaking us down when they all should let us be. We belong to you and me.
Okay, so this next song is called Gravity. It's by John Mayer, and I hope you guys enjoy.
It's working against me. Yeah, gravity, it wants to bring me down. Oh, I never know what makes this mess. All the love that his heart can't stand. Dream of ways to throw it all away. Oh, gravity is working against me. Gravity, it wants to bring me down. Yeah, twice as much, it ain't twice as good, and can't
can't sustain like one half could. It's wanting more. It's gonna send me to my knees. Ain't twice as good, and can't sustain like one half good. It's wanting more. It's gonna send me to my knees. Oh, gravity, stay the hell away from me. Gravity, yeah, yeah. It's taking better men than me. Just keep me where the light is. Just keep me where the light is. Just keep me where the light is. Just keep me where the light is.
This next song is really special to me, and I chose it because I wanted to let you all know that you're so valued, you're so seen, and you're so loved more than you could even imagine. Don't let other people tell you that you're worth less, because their words do not define who you are. And I just want to encourage you that they do not have the final say, and they don't have the last laugh. This is The Joke by Brandi Carlile.
You're feeling nervous, aren't you, boy? With your quiet voice and impeccable style. Don't ever let them steal your joy and your gentle ways to keep them from running wild. They can kick dirt in your face, dress you down and tell you that your place is in the middle when they hate the way you shine. I see you tugging on your shirt,
To take this next moment to introduce our band. Right over here, we've got Spencer Lund on electric guitar. On drums, we've got Taylor Reed. On bass, we have Braxton Allgood. On keys, we've got Trey Hall and Gabe Espinoza. On vocals, we've got Katie Sutherland, that's me, and Gabriel Espinoza, Jackie Blydner, and Brooke Pauly. Thank you so much for being with us once again. This is Best Part by Daniel Caesar and Her.
I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow. one that I desire. When we
wake up,
and we
make love,
makes me feel so nice. You're my water when I'm stuck in the desert. You're the Tylenol I take when my head hurts. You're the sunshine on my life. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow, no matter how far. If life is a movie, then you're the best part. If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you love me, won't you?
up, man.
Are you serious?
Yeah, it's good.
Thank you, bro.
Here real quick. Hey, if you're not in an ensemble, please move off the stage.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah. Hey, we take somebody.
Microphones in the way too.
close because Joe's going to tell you what he needs.
It's coming.
She's coming, Joe.
What is he asking for now? What do you need, Joe?
What do you need, buddy?
Thank you.
how we met and the sparks flew instantly. Yeah, people would say they're the lucky ones. I used to know my place was the spot next to you. Now I'm searching the room for an empty seat, 'cause lately I don't even know what page you're on. Oh, a simple complication, miscommunications lead to fallout. So many things that I wish you knew. So many walls up I can't break through. Now I'm standing alone in a crowded room and we're not speaking. And I'm dying to know, is it killing you like it's killing me? Yeah. I don't know what to say since the twist of fate when it all broke down. But the story of us looks a lot like a tragedy. Trying to look busy, and you're doing your best to avoid me. And I'm starting to think one day I'll tell the story of us. So I was losing my mind when I saw you here, but you held your pride like you should have held me. And oh, I'm scared to see the ending. Why are we pretending this is nothing? I tell you I miss you, but I don't know how. I've never heard silence quite this loud. Now I'm standing alone in a crowded room and we're not speaking. And I'm dying to know, is it killing you like it's killing me? Yeah. I don't know what to say since the twist of fate when it all broke down. But the story of us looks a lot like a tragedy. Looking like a contest of who can act like they care less, but I liked it better when you were on my side. The battle's in your hands now, but I would lay my armor down if you said you'd rather love than fight. There's so many things that you wish I.
Doing tonight? Well, that did not sound too good, but hopefully it's gonna get better since y'all are here. Next up, we are gonna move on, and Reese is gonna be singing Crash Into Me.
Got your chain tied to me tight, tie me up. your heart all beat again. Sweet like candy to my soul. Sweet you again, sweet you go. Lost for you, I'm so lost for you. Oh, when you come crash into me, I'm coming to you, and I'm coming to you. In a boy's dream, in a boy's dream. Touch your lips just so I know. In your eyes, love, it glows. So I'm bare-boned and crazy for you. Oh, when you come crash into me, baby, and I come into
y'all. We still doing all right? People doing good? Word. All right, well, me and Bronson right here are going to sing you a little country song. It's called Flower Shops.
It's a beautiful day, she's been crying all night. Oh, there's tears in her blue, bloodshot in mine. This bender's been bending, it's hell bound to break. My baby's head, all she can take. Mister, I'll take your roses. If you cut off the thorns, you can't take no more. I'll buy violets and daisies to hide all the crazy. Yeah, it's gonna take all you got. Oh, it's a bad day for love, but a good day for flower shops.
Well, I took some pills and she took the dogs. Oh, it's all gone to hell. She's gone to her mom's. And I took a drink and since she took the time to tell me I took the best years of her life. So, buddy, I'll take your roses. If you cut off the thorns, you can't take no more. Now buy violets and daisies to hide all the crazy. It's gonna take all you got. Oh, it's a tough day for love, but a good day for a flower shop.
Roses are red, violets are blue. I don't need one, I need 1 million too to get you.
So, mister, I'll take your roses.
If you cut off the thorns, you can't take no more. I'll buy violets and daisies and get back my baby. It's gonna take all you got. No, it's a bad day for love, but a good day for flower shops. Oh, it's a bad day for love, but a good day for flower shops.
Hey, how y'all doing? Oh, that sounded great. Come on, how y'all doing? Well, we are in Nashville, Tennessee, so how about we keep the country going, am I right? Y'all like some Dixie Chicks tonight? Y'all ready? This is Cowboy Take Me Away. I hope y'all enjoy it.
Said, I want to touch the earth. I want to break it in my hands. I want to grow something wild and unruly. I want to sleep on the hard ground in the comfort of your arms. On a pillow of blue bonnets and a blanket made of stars. Oh, it's sad.
say, cowboy, take me away. Fly this girl as high as you can into the wild blue. Set me free, oh, I'm ready. Closer to heaven above and closer to you. Closer to you.
Get away, Ava.
I wanna walk and not run. I wanna skip and not fall. I wanna look at the horizon and not see a building standing tall. I wanna be the only one for miles and miles, except for maybe you and your simple smile. Oh, it sounds good to me. Yes, it sounds so good to me. Yes, it sounds so good to me.
What's up, everybody? So we have a good mix of songs for you this evening. If you haven't gotten that so far, we've got a lot of country, a lot of folk, some Americana, some pop, and now these next two are neither. So yeah.
Room gets dark again. Could be put up a guard for superstars and their star blue.
Dang. Y'all give it one more time for Reese.
Yeah.
That was Vocal Coach by BTMI. My name's Caleb. Hey, guys. How's it going? Everybody just take a deep breath with me for a second. Just trying to soak in moments a little more. This is my senior year, but I think it's a good habit to build kind of in any stage in life. This next song is by 21 Pilots. We got any 21 Pilots fans in the house? Thought so. This is like your semesterly dose of it from yours truly now. This one's called Morph. Here we go. And when I die for it, now they see the different wind, or truly different cries for it. If it's purely panic, and when a solemn sorrow, and one invades today while the other spots tomorrow, we're surrounded and we're hounded. There's no above or under or around it. For above is blind belief, and under is sword to sleep, and around is scientific miracle. Let's think above and see. We go above, the question still remains. Are we still in love, and is it possible we feel the same? And that's when going under starts to take my wonder. But until that time, try and sing this.
If I can move, then they won't know. I'll morph to someone else. What they throw at me is too slow. I'll morph to someone else. I'm just a ghost. I'll morph to someone else. Defense mechanism alone.
Hey, let's go. He'll always try to stop me, that Nicholas Bourbaki. He's got no friends close, but those who know him most know. He goes by Nico, he told me I'm a copy. When I hear him mock me, that's almost stop me. Well, we're surrounded and we're hounded. There's no above or a secret door. What are we here for if not to run straight through all our tormentors? But until that time, I'll try to sing this.
If I can move, then they won't know. I'll morph to someone else. What they throw at me is too slow. I'll morph to someone else. I'm just a ghost. I'll morph to someone else. Defense mechanism mode.
Lights, they blink to me, transmitting things to me. Ones and zeros, ergo the symphony. Anybody listening? Ones and zeros, count to infinity. Ones and zeros, I'm surrounded and I'm hounded. There's no above or under or around it. For above is blind belief and under is sword to sleeve. And around is scientific miracle. Let's pick above and see. For if and when we go above, the question still remains. Are we still in love and is it possible we feel the same? And that's when going under starts to take my wonder. But until that time,
I'll morph to someone else. I'm just a ghost.
Come on.
Defense mechanism mode. Can move, then they won't know. I'll morph to someone else. What they throw at me is too slow. I'll morph to someone else. I'm just a ghost. I'll morph to someone else. Defense mechanism low.
Put your hands together, say.
Moving, they won't know. I'll morph to someone else. Defense mechanism mode. I'll morph to someone else.
Man. Hey, y'all give Caleb Dukes a hand again. Come on. He's a senior this year, as he mentioned, and we're really going to miss him. Good, Mr. Caleb. Hey, I'm gonna take a second and introduce the band. So you just heard from Caleb Dukes, who raps and plays keys. Next up we have Millie, who's playing fiddle. Y'all give it up for Millie. We're so glad she's in our ensemble. It's been a blast. Wanna make sure I get this. We got Aaron on acoustic. He's singing vocals. We got Ava on vocals, Layla on vocals, Carly on vocals, Rachel's playing bass. She's going to sing later. That's something for you to look forward to. Reese is on electric. He's singing that song. Aiden's on electric. He's playing bass later. My name's Logan. I play electric, and I'm singing later. That is Max Martin holding down the fort. And last but not least, Mr. Bronson's about to bring it to you. Give a hand for Bronson. Let's go.
Okay, I hope y'all are doing well tonight. We're gonna get back to the country theme that we kind of have here, and we're gonna be singing Half of My Hometown by Kelsey Ballerini.
Thank you. Half of my high school got too drunk. Half of my high school fell in love with the girl next door in their daddy's Ford. Half of my main street's mini skirts. Half of my main street's dressed for church. It could use some rain and a fresh coat of paint. Half of my hometown still hanging around, still talking about that one touchdown. They're still wearing red and black, go Bobcats. Well, the other half of my hometown, they all got out. Some went north, some went south, still looking for a feeling. Half of us ain't found. So stay and leave.
Half of all prom queens cut their hair. Half of them think that it ain't fair. The quarterback moved away and never came back.
And half of my family is happy I left. The other half worries I'll just forget. Where I came from, same place where they came from. Half of my hometown still hanging around, still talking about that one touchdown. They're still wearing red and black, go Bobcats. While the other half of my hometown, they all got out. Some went north, some went south, still looking for a feeling. Half of us ain't found. So stay alive. About that one touchdown, raise some kids in red and black, go Bobcats. Well, the other half, football hometown, was in the crowd. They knew the words, they sang them loud. And all I wanna do is make them proud, 'cause half of me will always be.
We're going to switch gears a little bit here. How about some soul for you guys? Yeah? Any of y'all know who Joss Stone is? Okay, the few in the room, y'all enjoy this. The rest of y'all, y'all about to find out. This is Right to Be Wrong. Y'all ready? All right, let's do it.
Gotta ride.
just leave me alone.
Alrighty, guys, we've got a few more songs for you tonight. We're having such a good time. We hope you are too. We're going to move it on back to the country side of things, and we're going to have Logan Bennett come on up here and sing some Chris Stapleton. He's going to sing Tennessee Whiskey for us, so it's going to be great.
Spend my nights out in the bar room. Yeah. Whiskey was the only
Gonna reroute again, and we are gonna do a little song by the Eagles. We're gonna do New Kid in Town, and Rachel, who's been holding it down on the bass back there, yeah, give it up for Rachel. She's gonna come up here and sing lead vocal. So yeah, this is New Kid in Town for you.
Expectations. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. We've got one more for you, so please welcome Ava back.
I need to grab some water real fast. I was dying.
Keep on shining, shine on the one that's gone and left me blue. I said, blue moon of Kentucky, keep on. Thank you.
Thank you. And you want the direct electric?
You're really just something. You're making me hazy. Aren't I the fortunate one? You're try.
Oh, you changed me. I'm kissing 20 strangers. My mirror's showing your face. Recreating your breath in my lungs. What more could I give to you? But what did you ever give to me? Yeah, I'm angry, but I'm holding your gun.
Guys, we are Bobby Huff's Cree Ensemble, so we wrote all of these songs, and we're so happy to share them with you. And my name is Ronnie. That was my song, Save Me From Being the Gun.
Hey, I'm Zach, and I wrote the song.
Grip has grown everyone. My name is Caroline. I'm a junior here. And I'm recovering from a cold. But this is a song I wrote called I'll Admit. On the set, it says Lost Without You, but I decided that I like I'll Admit better. And, yeah, that's that. I've thought out, and I've thought out all the ways that I should have gone, but instead I freezed you out. I've calmed down, and I've come around to the idea that I could be wrong, but I know that I was too proud. But you make it hard to admit, and sometimes it's hard to resist being headstrong. And I'm the last to relent, and I know that it is easier to walk away right now. So I ask myself, why would you want to turn away when now and they have only ever stayed when all that they have ever done is loved you? Why would you want to walk away when they have always made an effort to be there for you? Oh, I ask myself these things, 'cause I know that I'd be lost without you. Ethan, this is our drummer. Take it away. That came out of my mouth. I bought out and I brought out all of the excuses that I'd say to think I didn't need you now. But you make it hard to admit, and sometimes it's hard to resist being headstrong. And I'm the last to relent, and I know that easier to walk away right now. So I ask myself, why would you want to turn away when now and then we ever stay when all that we have ever done is loved you? Why would you want to walk away when they have always been to be there for you? Oh, I ask myself, I know that I've been lost without you.
Everybody doing so far tonight? My name is Trey, and this next song is called Countryside. I wrote it about a month ago. It's about wanting to get out of the city sometimes and just live in the countryside, so I hope you enjoy it.
Mm-hmm.
countryside.
So we have a bunch of short queens up here singing tonight. So the three of us have loved doing this every week, lowering microphones back and forth. So my name's Annie Duda. Thank you guys so much for coming out tonight. We're Bobby and the Huffs. This next song is called Wasteland. I don't know if any of you have ever left a hometown, but it's about that feeling. It's out now on Spotify, so if you want to listen to it, that would be awesome. Hope you like what you hear. So are we ready? All right, this is Wasteland.
I see love on a back road at 80, tucked between our driving and the factories. Headrest is your lap, I'm fast asleep, can't see anything past 18. I hear a comfortable silence anytime you pull up and say, love, let's take a drive. I don't even see exit signs. I'm pretending I could stay here my whole life, but it's a wasteland out here, darling. So I'm going off to call it. But when I see your face, I feel my dreams get rearranged. Is this what it feels like to have fallen? You say we're
no seatbelt. Knowing every road in this county, you don't need directions, love to find me. You were 18, nothing else. Fireworks and driving with no seatbelt.
I'm Jolie Wing. That's my song, Circling.
Hi. So I'm the other Annie. If you want to look up my music, it's under Annie Lee Rose, but people call me Annie Harsh, the other Annie. I don't really mind. So my song, it's kind of a Christmas song. And if you think it's too early for Christmas, I wrote it in October. Do you want to do the chord then? I gotta tune this, hold on. Talk amongst yourselves, sorry. I tried to play it off, but it was actually like really bad, so. Oh, it's like so bad.
It was for Annie Lee Rose!
Yeah! Stop, don't say that. You're ruining my dreams.
While we're tuning up, we wanted to say a little bit of a thanks to Dr. Blasco, all the doctors. I can't remember all of their names because I wasn't supposed to do this part, but we have a couple seconds.
Oh, it's on
seconds.
My wrist.
Oh, okay.
Dr. Blasco, Dr. King.
Dr. Blasco, Dr. King.
Dr. Snodgrass.
Dr. Snodgrass.
Jeff Mack.
Don Chaffer.
Bobby Huff.
Lighting
of
and Sound.
And Lighting and Sound. Joe. We love Joe. Give a big hand for Joe.
Yeah, so we have a lot of cool people supporting us in what we love to do, and we think it's really cool that we get to go to school for this.
Okay, let's try that again. Do it. Except I'll sing the right notes this time.
They say it's whiskey season. Give me a solid reason to make it through this famine with my lover's loose cannon. Make it hard. to leave this way, not on a holiday. Stains litter ain't that bad, you'll never understand.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
I don't get a party hat, just in case you're wondering. I let it fall on purpose.
No.
Absolutely not.
Absolutely not.
No party hats.
No party hats here. All right, hi guys. My name's Lily, and I just want to say a special thank you to my entire suite, who is here. They are 7 STEM majors, and I'm the only music person among them. And they're all here tonight, and I'm so, so grateful for them. So thanks, guys. So I wrote this song about one time when I didn't get invited to a birthday party. I promise I'm not actually this sensitive, but I did get a cool song out of it. So, yeah, enjoy the party hats. This is called Birthday Party.
Slap in the face, I'm ruby red. Guess I'll be going home instead. Cause you're waiting on me to jingle my keys and say I'm gonna leave. Ooh. Triggering old sentiments. Why don't I just say this? Go to bed early again. Ooh, oh. Won't you do me a party favor? Don't say you're sorry later, cause I know you know I'm just sitting alone in my room. I sing on the cake, it's nothing. I feel like celebrating. You say that you think that I'm great, but I'm the only one home on your birthday. But oh, if you don't want me around, baby, maybe that's how it should sound. Don't you tell me I'm wrong to blow out all your candles. Blow me off. Taking my time to simmer down. Ooh, nothing good gonna come out of my mouth. Ooh, cause baby you made me your party clown. Are you happy now? Ooh, maybe it's a misunderstanding. Maybe my presence is too demanding. Maybe this time there's no room for expansion. You leave me standing. Now I'm tossing tears like a bed. Pour me a drink, pour me steady. Why am I crying? It's only a birthday party. But oh, if you don't want me around, baby, maybe that's how it should sound. Mm-hmm.
give it up one more time for all of our amazing performers up on stage here tonight. Thank you. Like we said, we are Bobby and the Huffs. Big thanks to our director, Bobby Huff, for making this possible. My name's Elena Clement. I'm going to be singing a song I wrote called Spirits and Ghosts. Annie likes this song. And it's going to rock, but this is our last song. So I hope you all had a great time,
thanks for staying here
with us past your bedtime.
I see life, what a great aspiration to be loved as an object, but never by name. It's been one night since August 11th, the last time I ever had to look at your face.
Thank you guys so much for coming. Have a great night.